The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Texas Tech's offense, a lot of times they can spread things out and they can really be versatile offensively, but when you got a wide receiver like this, it really helps the cause.
But it does, and it continues to help with what they're trying to do. They're trying to find matchups, and when you have one player like this that the defense has got to be aware of, they're going to spread you out, try to find the one-on-one matchup, and if you spend too much time with this one player, they've got some other weapons to make you pay for it.
That's the beauty of running play action against zone coverage. In man, the defender has his eyes on the guy's covering. But in zone, the defender's looking right at the quarterback. That's why that play action worked so well for a first down. They weren't sure if it was a run or a pass.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's tackled at the 38.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
Brought down right around the 28-yard line.
And that'll be a gain of 10 by the running back.
That'll make it second and inches.
Check, check, disco raver! Disco raver!
There's a strike complete.
And they make the stop
at about the 25-yard line.
Complete for 3 yards, and that's good for a first down.
Good look there from the quarterback, dumping it off and coming away with a new set of downs.
It was a great read by the quarterback there to take the snap and throw it quickly to get the first. Looks left, finding his tailback. And he is drilled at the 14.
Number six with the tackle at the 14-yard line.
From the 14-yard line. First down. And a quick throw. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
That's a gain of 13 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
Watch one. Watch one. Check.
Well, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. And somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
That brings up a second and goal. Ball on the one. He tackles him for a loss. The defensive end came through to put him away.
Nice job of utilizing his athletic ability to get in there and then make a sure tackle.
10th play of the drive. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Tackle made at the 2-yard line. 2-yard carry by the fullback. Can the defense make a stop? Fourth down and goal to go. We're at the 1-yard line. Fires quickly and they got it. Touchdown. Tight end for the score.
Yeah, they did a nice job inside the red zone of mixing up the play calling. That touchdown obviously fooled the defense.
They rolled the dice and went for it on fourth, and I'm sure they're happy with the result. And he hits the PAT. So an 11-play, 75-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. So the score now, 7-0. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Nice gain as he works the right side.
Again, he'll get the call. And And he tackles him hard at the 48-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
Run right side. And they'll get him in the backfield.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down.
They're not ready for this, man. They're not ready for this. They still playing soccer.
He gets rid of this one. Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory.
Sometimes it's not the huge distance, but precision that you need from your punter. Nicely done. For the last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. And you think back to what that defensive coordinator tried to do. He tried to change some things up, but nothing seemed to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact on this drive.
7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Texas Tech is up seven. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked. Third down and seven. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Squeeze, squeeze, double, double. 43 in the mic.
Throws complete, big loss. They lose four there.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
He punts it away, and it's a great kick. He makes it to the 42-yard line. So he managed to get a few yards on the run back.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, Brad, with so much traffic in the middle there, it really makes it tough to break free.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. And it's caught. He's on the run. And down he goes at the 33. He's under some heat. And he just gets rid of it. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Out of bounds at the 30.
The defense is there to defend the pass, but was still unable to stop them from picking up enough yards to move the chains.
Makes it out to about the 19. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
And he's hit immediately. On the catch, and he steps out. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Touchdown, NC State. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. An 8-play, 57-yard drive. And
And they come away with 7 points.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. And he's tackled at the 36-yard line.
Number 43 on the tackle at the 36-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
He's scrambling. Tackle at the 43. He scrambled. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line.
We played one quarter. We get a tie game at 7-7.
And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Throw incomplete, wanted his receiver.
You like a team that's ready to defend the pass. It takes some preparation to get in the way of a pass like that.
From the 41-yard line, second down. Here comes the pressure. Gets rid of it quickly. Off his hands and incomplete. Complete, and he's hit right away. It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit. Texas Tech could take the lead with this field goal. Kicks away, and it's good. This one away. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 27-yard line. Going to lose yards here, and they'll lose a yard there.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
Caught open field, and he's leveled at the 49.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game, and I have to say, they looked sharp before this one even started.
He's got it with room to run. That's a great tackle at the 36. He makes his way out to about the 25. Slings it. And he hits him hard at the 16.
That's a gain of 9, brother. That'll make it second in inches.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. He fights forward to about the 16.
No gain. That'll bring up third and inches.
Ready! Easy! Lucky!
tackle after a decent run up the gut. This is the 10th play of this drive.
That makes it second and 10.
Scrambling around. And they got him.
Man, as an offensive lineman, this is the worst thing that you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
They'll probably try to throw here as they line up on third down and 14.
Mike 7. I'm coming for you. You are.
Ready.
Check, check. Navajo. Navajo.
He's taken down around the 1 yard line.
That's a gain of 13 on the play. That'll bring up fourth and one.
Seven's a mic.
Let's go, D.
Let's go. Easy, easy, easy. Delta.
Now he's flushed and they got it.
I'm not going to fault that decision. It was definitely a first down that they could have picked up. You want to be aggressive early on, even if it doesn't always work out.
Really a great stop by the defense. This will go down as one of those critical plays. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. They've got their goal line set on the field. This might be a good time for some play action. He makes it out to maybe the 7 yard line. Texas Tech holds a field goal lead. Big hit. He's going to lose yardage. They lose 3 yards there.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
Third down. Defense will be digging in here as they're inside their own five. And he makes it out to about the 5 yard line. A 1 yard gain by the halfback. NC State's going to use their first time out of the half here. You can bet the punter's sweating to have to kick this one from his own end zone. It's away and it's a booming punt. They were lucky to prevent a big return there.
Yep, that could have been big if he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. He's going to try and scramble. Dives, and he's down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Tries to buy some time. And he's taken down at the 29.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
Quick out to his receiver. He's tackled around the 17-yard line. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Makes the catch, and look out. The 10 brought down right around the 8-yard line.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
Defense goes with the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up five wide. And they make the stop around the 6-yard line. We're at the 1 minute mark, first half.
Second and goal.
They've got tight left, tight left. Four down. I got two, got two.
Just throws this one away. This is the 8th play of this drive.
Tight right, tight right.
scrambling. And he's going to come up with a sack.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
This one should be makeable. North Carolina State is looking to tie things up. Kicks up, and he's got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
Nice run to the outside. The Red Raiders will use their first time out of the half. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Got a man, but he's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. Played a half of football and a 10-10 tie in this game. Heading into the third quarter now. Tie ball game as we're set to resume play. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping.
And they'll bring him down behind the line.
These guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup and come out a bit more motivated next time.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 22-yard line. Makes it to the 22-yard line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
That'll make it third and 13.
Nowhere to go on a delay.
No gain on the play. Fourth down.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He's taken down to the 37-yard line.
Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count.
Looks to the back and can't connect. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 37. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five wide set. Tackle made right around the 46-yard line.
That'll make it third and one.
The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. He He's on the run, and he's going to be sacked. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
And that'll be three and out. Everybody up close. It looks like they're coming after this kick. Booming kick. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clench up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time.
Has some daylight.
He's out to the 30, and down he goes, around the 30-yard line. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. He caught some key blocks and was able to turn it into a 10-yard gain. He's tackled at the 44-yard line. Pressure coming. He gets sacked on the play. Big play there by the defensive end to get into the backfield and get the quarterback.
It's amazing what this kid can do on the field. Don't let his youth fool you. He's good.
From their own 42-yard line. Second down. He makes it to the 45-yard line. Catches it, and that's all. Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
Here's the punt. No, they're going to throw it. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked. Great stand by the defense, and they get it back for their offense. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 49. And they got it.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
So the stop there on third and long, and that's going to bring up a punting situation.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Oh, excellent punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. They'll bring him down at the 16-yard line.
That's a great play by the defense. There's nothing like a defense being able to slip off of a block, get into the backfield of the offense, and then make a play in the backfield to be able to create some momentum possibly for this defense.
Second down and 14. Ball on the 16.
Easy, easy.
Lucky 95!
And he throws it away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Throws complete, big loss. Drop back 4 yards on that one.
Well, that play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Oh, man, did he take a hit. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. He gets rid of this one.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Great concentration to haul it in. Tackle at the 44.
Number 25 raises up.
Gains his way to the 30-yard line.
Gain of 14 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Hey, let's get them holes. Alert, alert, steamer, alert, steamer. 28.
Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line. The 17-yard line.
Gain of 14 on the play. First down.
It's our time. It's our time.
He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line. So with one quarter remaining, this one's all even at 10. All tied up, and we head to the all-important fourth quarter. In the shotgun and five wideouts. End zone, touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Right away. Runs it, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage.
That'll bring up second and 11.
From their own 48-yard line, it's second down.
Tighten up. Pull it together.
And he's got the junior. goes out of bounds.
Around the 41-yard line.
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Zips it to the tight end.
Some daylight.
Makes it out to about the 13. That's a great tackle at the 5-yard line. To about the 5-yard line.
No gain. That'll bring up third and two.
And he's taken down at the 5.
There's nothing better than having an athletic, versatile, and instinctive safety. He makes a big-time play here with his recognition of the run, comes up and does what he does best, which is making a nice short tackle on the ball carrier.
The offense is going to stay on the field and try to convert another fourth down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
The defensive coordinator is doing everything he can. He's getting this offense to fourth down. That's the second time that they've allowed a conversion on fourth down. He's doing everything that he can. He's got to get his kids to play with more energy and more passion, especially if they get to those third and fourth down situations.
Touchdown, Pack. So they punch it in on the ground, Kirk Herbstreit.
Great job up front by the offensive line. They get a good, strong push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he tacks on the extra point.
It was a 12-play, 74-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Good game here, 17-17. North Carolina State gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick.
And you know, it's basically like we're starting from zero here in a one-quarter game now. Every possession is vital. Just under 3 to go in regulation.
Tackled after decent pickup.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
Tackle at the 37.
Brings him down. That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it 1st and 10.
Nice grab on the play.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
Just throws this one away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
So it's 3rd down now, and they're going to need about 4.
He goes downtown. Can't connect.
This is a well-designed play by the offensive coordinator. Everything really seems to be working just fine, except for the quarterback. He's got to throw a better football.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one.
Hits away, and it's a booming punt. He takes it at the 12. Tackle made at the 19-yard line.
We might have overtime in the back of our minds, but down on the field, that hasn't occurred to anyone. They want to end this thing in regulation.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Brought down around the 44-yard line. Five wide. Quick throw. And they make the stop at the 43. Just over a minute left. Pass complete and taken down immediately.
That'll make it second and four.
Roger, Roger! Seven's a mic. Let's go!
Oh, they really needed that one, and he dropped it.
Number 84, the intended
receiver. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Tremendous play there late in the fourth quarter in a tie football game. And now it all comes down to the final seconds or overtime. He gets it up, and he just drilled it from long range. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
The Red Raiders have sort of set up the defense with this wide receiver doing most of the damage. Do they go away from him or do they do something different?
Well, I think one of two things here for this offense. You either find a way to get your star receiver the football, or in some cases you want to use him as a decoy, maybe take two or three defenders with him, and then open it up for somebody else to be able to make a play.
He's hit and taken down. Texas Tech's going to have to use their second time out of the half. It's first and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. Tackle made at the 45.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That'll bring up second and 3.
Spikes the ball. Under a minute left in the game. Just a tremendous job by that defense, and their coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ball game. And now the offense has got a chance to win it. So they're going to go for it here. And this is what power football is all about, folks. Fires complete over the middle, and down he goes at about the 41.
Number 6 brings him down the 41-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
Check, check. Disco Raver. Disco.
He's going to try and scramble, and he's level at the 47.
Brad, not only did they give up a sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page. And they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 31. Out of bounds, around the 34-yard line. Away, and he splits the uprights. Texas Tech to kick this one off. NC State's going to use their first time out of the half here. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Late in the fourth quarter in a one-possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't?
Oklahoma!
Gets to that quickly. And he's tackled at the 28-yard line. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws them.
They'll have one more chance for the end zone. He chucks it downfield. He almost had it, but it's incomplete. Well, that's the end of regulation, and this game is still unsettled, so we're going to overtime. And we're back ready now for overtime.
Cover tight. Four down, four down.
Check four, check four.
Red hot. Jack, Jack. Thunder. Thunder.
Zips it to the back. They bring him down in the backfield.
That'll bring up second and 11.
From the 26-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down at about the 11. Quick throw to the tight end. Touchdown, NC State.
Great execution and a great way to start overtime. Now you put this thing in the hands of your defense. If they step up, you get the win.
And he hits the PAT. Down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Throws, and it's knocked away.
Brad, I think the quarterback here really forced the issue. I think he tried to squeeze that football into a really tight window. And he's very fortunate the safety didn't step in front of it to intercept that football.
Fires out to his receiver. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Down and they need to get it to the 15. Tackle around the 10-yard line.
This offense did just what they had to do. They knew they needed 6 points, and they got it. That was just a great series.
We'll be tied with the extra point. He makes the PAT. We've got a dandy here, folks. We're heading to overtime number two. First and 10. Ball on the 25. He's taken down around the 16-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and one.
Roger, Roger. 43 is the mic. He's tired of you. He's tired of us. Go.
He's under pressure. And he's taken down at about the 13. He gets rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 13. Go. Go. He's knocked out of bounds around the 15-yard line. Puts it right in his hands. Touchdown. The extra point. From the 25-yard line. First down.
Mike 7. Mike 7.
Run it. Easy.
With a quick throw. Caught sideline and he stays in. Comes up big, and now they're just an extra point away from a third overtime period.
I know we usually don't talk about extra points being big kicks, but they don't get much more important than this one.
And he converts the extra point.
Both teams are dead tired, but one is going to outlast the other. This is looking like a classic in the making.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Throws complete, big loss.
Number 96 on the tackle, 29-yard line. That makes it second and 14.
What are you doing?
Tight end right. Tight end right. Four down.
Seven's a mic.
Here we go.
Easy.
Eagle!
He's into the open field. Gets out to around the 12. He's tackled around the 4-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. And they'll get him in the backfield.
You've got to admire the intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw it was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
The kicker will line up and try to get the first points in this overtime. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. One is over.
What a finish for this football game. Neither team showed any quit the entire game. And how about the effort to come up with a winning touchdown after such an amazing battle throughout the ball game? I've got to say, this has been just one outstanding football game.
A great game here today in a tight one. Texas Tech 40, North Carolina State 37. That brings this broadcast to a close. 3A Sports, Kirk Herbstreit.
I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.